benefit that is going to help families in our country. So that's what he's here about today.
Okay, so Mary, congratulations
for being
the new Minister of
Small Business and Export Promotion.
So,
yes.
So what's your plan to take this role?
Well, small businesses are really important to our economy. We know that. I am thrilled to be appointed as the new Minister responsible for Small Business and Export Promotion. I've been in the job for all of 24 hours, so I'm really looking forward to being brief. But what I would say is this. I grew up working in a small business. I worked just like many families in this country who are new immigrants like my parents were, growing up and working in small businesses. So I understand the challenges, but the importance that small businesses are to the Canadian economy. So I am looking forward to working hard on this file for Canadians and for small businesses. I look forward to getting briefed and I'll have a lot more to say about the file in the number of days to come. But I am excited and thrilled and I'm ready to work hard.
Balance the job between the new minister and the ridings service.
Well, Mark Thornhill is incredible because we are a riding that has a lot of businesses here. We have large multinational businesses, but we also have small businesses. We have startups. We have companies that are accelerating. In Venture Lab, as an example, our innovation hub in the riding. So Mark Thornhill, I can't think of a better place where my portfolio of small business and export promotion is so fitting to the people of Martin Cornhill and to the businesses of Martin Cornhill. We're also looking, as the Prime Minister said, we're looking for international markets for our small businesses to do business elsewhere. And I'm looking forward to getting briefed up, working hard on behalf of small businesses in our country. But I can't think of a file that is more suitable to the very people here, Martin Cornhill, which I represent. So thank you.
It's the PMC
down the barrel of Trump tariffs. Is a carbon tax going to be acceptable to the small businesses in Ontario and Canada?
Well, today is the beginning of my second 24 hours on the job. So thank you so much. I'm looking forward to getting briefed up on the file. And as I said earlier, small businesses are really the economy. Over 90% of our businesses are small businesses. Our small businesses, they employ a lot of people and they're vital to our economic prosperity in the country. So I am very much looking forward to getting through that. I will have more to say once I'm able to do that. But as I said earlier, having grown up working in a small business, I understand the challenges, but I also understand the opportunity. So I'm looking forward to working really hard.
When you look at the company, it's probably at the corner here and working very hard.
Right.
And they may handle possible trouble in this recession.
Well, I know what my mandate is. My mandate is to work on behalf of small businesses and to explore markets and facilitate for small businesses. So as I said at the beginning of the second 15 hours, I will have a lot more to say once again. Let's have an opportunity.
No more questions.
And what do you do to deserve the largest portfolio in the coming days?
I think it's a wonderful portfolio. I'm looking forward to working with you. Thank you so very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.